Now I had the time of my life. No, I never.
Before we say our final farewell to the ship and all who sail in her, let's have a quick look back at this summer's highs.
Some of the things I've really enjoyed, the Grand Prix has got to be at the top of my list. That was just a dream come true. It was amazing.
Monaco racetrack. Oh my God. Wow. Wow.
This is absolutely insane. I love you, Alonso!
I have to say, the day in Monte Carlo was quite interesting. First time I've ever been into a poodle parlour.
I think I'll get me the one that says bad boy. Little dog. People actually buy.
Of course.
Do we like?
You get me a whip.
Fishing with Joseph, I don't think I'll ever forget. Some of that was just too funny for words.
What are you doing?
The reel fell off the rod. It wasn't really a big competition, you know, it was just for fun. He broke his rod. They're not very strong, are they? So, yeah, I had a great time, you know, it was good. I enjoy fishing, even if we didn't catch anything. But...
tree swinging? God. scariest day of my life. I'm really petrified. Can you actually help me, cameraman? Man, it was so, so scary.
Well, those are some of the true highlights. But what about our highs and lows? We had teething problems at the start.
With all joking aside, I have been here 45 minutes.
Are you going to give me a f***ing room that I can go into?
We are going to give you a room.
The problem this morning is a lack of English-speaking staff serving you.
Well, they got sorted.
It's been brilliant. It's been absolutely brilliant.
I really enjoyed it.
Yeah,
I would recommend it to anyone.
Hen parties and stag do's galore.
Kill.com!
Ex-DJ Adam's surprise visit.
Oh, my God!
Oh,
my God!
Oh, come on!
And lots, lots more. Basically, if you didn't bother watching the first time round, tough.